I'm going to show you how to add or change the logo on your proposal template to customize the proposal's look and feel for your customers. You upload the logo on the My Account page. Click the green arrow next to your username and the My Account button. I already have that page open here in another tab. You'll see a preview of any image that you've already uploaded. And here, using the upload button, you can select a new image and change the image or add one to it. Now, after you've selected a proposal, click Proposal and Print Setup to get back to the Print Setup page. On this page, you'll want to select the template that you want to adjust and expand the title page section. Here, you'll see that every one of our templates has a smart tag for the company logo. This will put the exact logo in place that you uploaded into the settings. Let's see how that looks. I'm going to use the preview option to preview this proposal. Here you can see the title page, but you see the logo's too big for this template. That's because the image I uploaded is bigger than the space allows. There's two ways to fix this. First, you can upload a smaller image, but you may find that the resolution is not as good as desired. So a better way to fix it is to use the logo and insert it directly. Select the text that says company logo, including all of the brackets and stars around it, and use the last button on the second row here with the mouse over tip, add company logo. When you do that, you'll see the image is in place. Now, we haven't sized it yet, so if I preview now, it's going to be exactly the same as what we just saw. So I want to make this smaller. I select the logo. You see the image is highlighted, and I click the image button. Here it'll preview the image, and I can change the width and the height. I recommend you only change either the width or the height. Otherwise, the logo may become out of shape. I know that this logo should be about 300 pixels wide to fit into the space that I allotted. And as you can see, the height is set automatically based on the width I entered. So I click OK, and the logo is resized. Now when I preview the title page, you'll see the logo fits much better into the space allotted.